Hello everybody, my name is Phoenix Star and welcome back to King's Quest. Yeah, on the last episode, we ran into, well, this big fella here, and he wanted us to give him some food, so yeah, I managed to sort that out and get that, all the ingredients for the pie and stuff.
Can you tell me about that Snorlax's eyes again?
The legendary flame-eyed monster back there behind me has purple eyes with glowing blue pupils. Ulfie will help you retrieve them if you bring him a sweet-tasting snack.
Huh. Happy trails.
Waddle back briskly, Goosey. Ulfie is starving.
Don't bother me, Goosey. But yeah, the big sweet-tasting snack is a gigantic pie, I think. See, that thing is massive. Also, oh, that face. Oh, God. Yeah.
Thanks for the momentary lapse in conversation. Ulfie was unquestionably hangry. Now that I am refurbished, let us extract that Snorlax eye.
Wow. Huh. Oh, hello.
It's all yours now.
Okay.
Swissmer can do it.
Oh, for God's sake. Really?
Oh, fret not, Goosey. It is the two-eyed snarling Snorlax after all. London Bridges.
Let me guess. Another person's gonna grab it.
Ulfie has a new plan. First we'll then you'll then I'll but first you'll need this.
Okay.
Whenever you need me, just give it a blow.
Okay, cool. Huh.
For those brave souls that are still with us, welcome back. Now, you may have heard some squawking from a few naysayers in our kingdom concerned with the ethics of the tournament. But proclamations and addendums aside, this is the way we have always done it in Daventry, and this is the way we will continue to do it. Now, Knight Hopefuls, if you would be so kind as to present your eyes.
Hold still.
That's a wolf. That's not an eye.
Going to have to wait one second. I'll be right back.
So, he's got a wolf, he's got a load of eyes. Wow, okay. Yeah, now we have the mouthpiece. Hello.
Is this hideous enough for you?
Yes. This is, I don't think any addendums cover this. Congratulations, Graham! Welcome to the tournament! That troll is pretty ugly.
Yeah, ugly, sort of pretty way.
That's not exactly what I meant.
Like your cousin.
Wow.
Mr. Springbottom. What? You're surprised I'm competing in the stuffed animal tournament?
You know what? I will make some stories in my own.
Yeah, you go up, Echo.
I'll pick up where my last book left off. It was called 31 Ways to Slay a Monster. You're just too adorable to fight, Mr. Springbottom. Let's dance instead. Twirling your best friends and twirling.
Oh dear.
Gwendolyn!
I'm sorry, Grandma.
Oh, I'll take care of it, dear. I came to tell you your grandfather is ready for you. Run along, go have some adventures. Just Joy to have your next adventure away from my glass vases, please.
Oh dear.
Now it's time for my favourite part of the tournament, the duels. You will compete against each other in a duel of strength and a duel of speed, with the winners facing off in a championship duel of wits.
Okay.
Of knights were selected at random, so no complaining. I'm looking at you, Whisper.
Any ties will be settled in sudden death.
Oh god.
The winner, of course, will gain the knight position.
The duel of strength will take place at our fantastical and wondrous floating island.
And bring your steed to the tournament theatre for the duel of speed.
Please unveil the tournament board.
I will remain here for any questions.
Oh, wait. I almost forgot. Has anyone seen that archer knight around?
He probably headed home. He mentioned how hard it was for him to be away from his family.
Whisper saw him headed towards the dark, scary well.
Well, proclamation 463737134677877633.1.5 states that any knight who voluntarily leaves a competition needs to sign the release form on the back of his portrait. We've had problems in the past.
Do I have any volunteers to track down his signature?
Wonderful. Thank you, Pockets. Here's his portrait. If you could get him to sign it, that would be great. And talk to me if you have any further questions.
Let the duels commence!
Thanks, guys. Hey, trophy him, that's a ticket. Thanks, guys.
Which did you tackle first? Dual speed or the dual strength?
Alright, cool. Well, I haven't got a speed yet, and, a Chaka's signature. But I think I might go for the strength one first. Yeah, if I can do a thing. Okay. Off to try and find a checker then. Okay, cool. God, I love this game. Although, how do I get you? I don't know. Like, we'll just have to wait and see, I suppose. That's a troll. But I suppose I could try and go down there just to see what's down there, so. Yep, I'm in the mouse pee sand. Yep.
You keep pulling me out of my meeting and Offie hates doing the secret knock.
Sorry. Yes, now that we're over that bridge, let's try going this way first, just to see what's down here.
I wish Offie would stay put. This meeting is already way over schedule.
Yes?
It better come soon.
Oh, hello. I saw that.
Where is he disappearing to? He needs to work on his time management skills.
Okay, just a random bath, alright.
He is a...
Oh lord.
If I can find a fast way down there, I'd be able to hear the password.
Nice of you to finally join us, Orphie. Merci.
Okay.
You didn't know the secret password.
I would never let you in.
So I'm just going to wait here and see if we can hear anything useful, but I don't think so yet.
Think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a mountain. Orphy, you're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Where is he?
Orphy likes sitting down. That's the new pressure of it. Look, hello, I'm on your side, but I need you to wait for me.
The fruit picker.
There is no compromise. Those tiny idiots go around stomping on the shoulders of giants with no thought as to who is underneath them. They climb the ladder of success.
Oh, no.
Who are they calling? Troubled waters.
Hey, go on. Awesome.
We will show them all what happens when you cross the.
Oh dear.
I wouldn't go so far as to say they don't appreciate us, but by golly, I wouldn't go so far as to say.
So yeah, cool, we managed to get the coin, so do we go out this way? Oh, hi. Huh. I'm gonna guess that we don't go around this way first of all. Huh. Let's see what happens if we go forward a bit. No.
And that's why you shouldn't wolf down your food.
Yeah, I'm not going to go down that way. Huh. Okay, cool. So don't go down that way so far until I have the correct lamp with me.
You think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. You think with his giant head, there'd be a brain bigger than a macaroon. Orphy, you're so easily tricked into sitting down. You should stand up for our rights. Where is he?
But Orphy likes sitting down. Helps relieve pressure.
Hold down the thing.
Look, hello, I'm on your
pick
side,
up that.
But I need you to
one of them. I really don't know what I'm meant to do. Bell?
No,
oh, cool. Nothing down there, so can I just fall down here? Might need a mouthpiece. Cool.
To the guild meeting.
Can I just stay on the bridge? You know? No? Well, what happens if I do just stay on the bridge? I'm gonna guess nothing. If I try blowing it while he's there, that's another thing I haven't tried yet.
Make it quick. Orphy needs to head back into his meeting.
No, okay. Fine. No. Try going down this way because it looks like the trolls and things are around this way.
What are you doing this weekend?
Oh, you know, taking the old lady out dancing.
Yes, you've been working on your night moves?
You know it, I'm all about the nightlife.
Wow.
Caution, bees in distress.
Yeah, so we couldn't go down that way. Okay then. I'll be right back. Right, so I'm back now, and I think I've figured out what I have to do. Because I think, you know that big path that's covered along my thorns and everything? But I think that's where the, that big dark well, or whatever it is. So I think we need that, like a thing that's in here. And plus, she's selling it for a coin, and we found ourselves a shiny coin. So hopefully, this
I heard
will
some
work.
Guards gossiping, and I have to say, I'm impressed that you did not back down from that massive troll. A picnic, however, is disgraceful. They need to get back to work, not have tea parties.
Wow, okay. Cool.
Don't touch that, Graham, or you might be the one losing an eye.
Eesh. Have a coin.
Now, Graham, promise me you will only use this for its intended purpose.
I shall be brave in all my hedge trimmings.
Those plants will never see it coming.
Yep. Cool, so now we have the weed backer thing. Awesome. So then, we just need to go back to where that load of thorns was. So, wait. It was back this way, wasn't it? Yes, yes it was. Like behind the door and... Yeah, before I got into the city. Jesus, that was a little while ago now. Jesus. Yeah. Doodly do. Walking through the woods. Doodly do. Hopefully we'll get jumped on. There we go, you see. There's a well up there, and here's all the thorns. So, how's this gonna go down? Take that, stupid weeds. There we go. Oh. And now you've lost it. Okay then. Cool. Okay.
Oh. Achaka was last seen headed down here. Shame he didn't find his eye in time for the tournament.
But Grandpa, the dragon lives down there.
I didn't know that yet, Gwendolyn, and pretend you don't either. This story takes place before the one I told you last night. Sometimes a story is best told out of order.
Oh.
Hmm.
Got it.
So this one takes place before the... Alright. So this time we'll find a chucker down here. Okay then. Fair dues. It's still really, really pretty. Ooh. What's that?
I didn't think he knew the competition was over. Perhaps if he brought back an eye, they would let him back in. Probably an addendum for that.
Yeah. Huh. Oh, we found a chucker. Oh, yeah, the, this one? Nope.
I guess you could say I was stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Stop.
Nope, not that one. Just, yeah, stop with the jokes, please. There we go. Oh, hello. Hey, Achaka.
Hey, I need you to sign this. You missed the deadline.
Oh, dear. Also, I hope Achaka's not going after that dragon, though, eh? Oh, dear. Go on. God.
The dragon!
Yes.
Stalama. Afamata.
Okay, man.
Avamata? Avamata.
Didn't mean to go on that one.
And that's what happened.
Cool. Yeah, didn't mean to go on that one. I did press diagonal, but yeah. It didn't want to work. The dragon!
The dragon!
Stalama. Afamata. Afamata.
I guess that means to go.
Afamata. Afamata.
There we go. Cool. Oh god.
Water.
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh god. Okay.
Avamata. Avamata. Stalama. Avamata. 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 Avamata.
And then just go. Yep. Cool. Thank you for saying yes and no, otherwise I'll be buggered. Seriously.
Water.
Oh, cool. Oh, he's not on it this time. Oh, this time they fall down. Oh no. Please don't tell me they're timed. Ow.
And then we pull.
Yep, I got stabbed. Right.
Water.
Sorry. Okay, cool. So I made a mistake by one. Okay, fair dues. Otherwise you're gonna get stabbed. There we go. Cool. Don't shoot the dragon in the eye. Oh no. Well, now the dragon's awake.
Two eyes?
Yes, and another surprise.
Oh.
We didn't share your excitement.
What? You run. Away. Damn. Okay. Well, so that explains where, where the other eye went for the dragon. Well, we're in the cave again. Not that I mind being in the cave, this is pretty. Oh god, why do I feel like I'm gonna get squished? Nope. is awesome, though. That is awesome. Holy shit. Okay, then. So we have to just wait. Ha! That's a cool way of doing it. We have to go now. We don't want to get roasted and toasted. This is awesome. Oh my god. Huh. Right, you're gonna come around this side now? Nope, still gonna. Cool. Okay. Get the rope. Up, 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 up.
He was still after that eye, despite my trying to stop him.
Yeah. Well, we know he gets it. When we came across the dragon, it only had one eye, so, yeah. If the story takes place before that, better go through it before I get roasted. Oh lord. Getting roasted wouldn't be a good idea. This is awesome though. I love it. You gonna come across? Oh god. Okay. Jesus Christ. Go, 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 go. Oh god. Why? Whew. Made it. Oh no. And I just run. Oh my god. Oh, go, 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 go. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Chaka. No. Ow, 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 ow. How am I not dead? And of course, a chaka makes it without a scratch. Yep. Ow. Oh god. Ow. Oh. Yeah, we can go through that way. Does a chaka make it out of this? Yeah, I don't think that's the right one, so... Oh! Okay, I was literally about to press a button, but never mind.
Uka.
I think Stalama means no,
Stalama,
so...
Stalama! Uka.
That one? No? Again?
Stalama! Stalama!
No, because it is that one, so...
Stalama! Stalama!
So I guess we go and do the other one then. Alright.
Uka.
Yes?
Afana!
Yes! Yes it is. Cool. That's awesome.
Uka.
Thank you. your English badly. Stop. All right, just stop. Oi! Bloody thing. I said stop. All right, just stop.